My first memorable beach experience was probably the first time I bought a bikini. It was this neon blue bikini, and it was the first time I got to wear it at the beach. And I was living in Saudi Arabia at the time. So that was very, very prolific. My first kiss was with a boy named Ryan, and he was 4 years older than me. I was 13 years old and he was 17, which at the time was such a big deal. It was a great first kiss. I'm very happy that I chose Ryan to be my first kiss. My first date with Victor was actually at Antonio's. Picked me up in his nice car, you know, trying to impress me. Wined and dined me, and I must say it was a great first date because obviously now we're married. My first proud moment as a mom was probably when Connor was around 3 years old and he wished at a wishing well with a coin, and he wished for, "I hope all kids have mommies and daddies." It was such an amazing moment to see that and to hear that as a mom. Happy first anniversary, Metro Channel. I am so happy to have found my TV home with you.